How to set the default printer in Windows 10. Setting the default printer in Windows 10 PC is easy. First, update your system, then follow me. Moreover, you may consider letting Windows manage your default printer.